Okay, we've reached the Arc de Triomphe, Victory Arch, commissioned by Napoleon. So Napoleon made himself an arch to celebrate his victories in the battlefield. And this is what he made.